Now let me make this clear, so you all can cope. I'm not a misogynist, rather more a misanthrope. I'm sure we still agree in these enlightened days that ladies and gentlemen have different ways. I wouldn't dream to suggest that one is right and one is wrong. I'm polite all along the way to writing this song. On the subject of ladies, one has closely observed one peculiarity has left me unnerved. I thought I knew the art of war and I could do that part before, but soon after I saw a lady's heart can thaw, at least to the point when the company is sought of those who tend to leave a chap distraught. This thought has vexed me to the very edge of reason. This treasonous thesis in this party season, my studies of a psychological bent, have unearthed the real difference between ladies and gents.
Ladies have friends who they hate, who they consider ingrates. A chap will ignore those who they abhor, but ladies have friends who they hate.
They will take spas together, discuss the weather, and gossip about mutual chums. Stay friends forever, no love lots whatsoever, and together long for when the time comes they can escape each other's company. The mothers come to me and wonder what's to be done, you see. I tell them boys can bully to create discord, but girls bully each other into eating disorders. It borders on sociopathy. A bloke can be off with me, but we do things properly. A swift handshake and a toodle pit, or a petty malmot and an oodle of wit. But
ladies have friends who they hate, who get them in a bit of a state. Chaps will ignore those who they abhor, but ladies have friends who they cannot tolerate. Ladies have friends who they hate, who they would like to defenestrate. Lovely little things with their fluffy bickering. Yes, ladies have friends who they hate. Break it on down. Lovely.